rather than capturing people because Obama didn't want to fill up Guantanamo, he used drones to kill them. Well, okay, some of them you had to do that way. I always prefer capturing them, but I'm an investigator and a former prosecutor, and I want to get their information. I also can't figure out for the life of me what's more humane, waterboarding or killing somebody with a drone. At least if you're going to waterboard me, I get a choice. I can tell you the information. I can talk my way out of it. If you're going to get waterboarded, and I'm not proposing waterboarding, so don't get, you know, let's not have a, but just you think for yourself, what's the moral difference between dropping a bomb on a man's head, who's a terrorist, or grabbing the man, sitting him down, and telling him, if you don't tell me about all the other terrorists, I'm going to waterboard you. At least in the second situation, he gets a chance to save his life and do something good for society.